Travelling by aeroplane is actually one of the safest modes of transport. Thousands of planes take off and land every day without a problem. That's why it's such big news when one does crash, because it's so rare. For every 3 million flights last year, there was only one recorded death. That means you're more likely to be struck by lightning than be in a plane crash. That's very rare though, as you only have a 1 in 300,000 chance of that happening. In fact, flying in a plane is even safer than travelling by car, something most of us do every day without anything going wrong. More than 1.3 million people around the world die in car accidents each year, compared to just over 500 in plane crashes. And even if a plane does crash, you're far more likely to live. A study found that 90% of aeroplane crashes can be survived. That's because modern aircraft are also incredibly safe. Planes like the Boeing 747, which is flown by many airlines, have four engines, but they can land with only one of these engines working in the very unlikely event that the others fail. Even if there are problems, pilots are very skilled. Did you know that they have to train for thousands of hours before they're allowed to fly with passengers?
We're more than 15,000 feet.
And there are always two pilots on every flight to make sure there aren't any mistakes. When a plane crashes, investigators look for what is called the black box, which is actually a big orange box like this. It's installed at the back of the plane and records what goes on during flights, including voice recordings of the pilots in the cockpit. It's used to help figure out what's happened and prevent the same thing from happening again.